how can I help my picky eater get more variety?
Many parents worry about what their toddlers are eating and not eating. When they make it, they are more likely to try it. So let them choose and prepare new foods. Turn off distractions and sit down to meals together. The same bib, bowl, and utensils for every meal helps your toddler focus. Serve small portions of new and familiar foods. Be patient, even if your toddler makes a mess. Instead of pressure or bribing, you'll get a lot further by making mealtime fun. It might be hard to believe now, but picky eaters usually grow out of it.